My name's Chris Kirby. I'm one of the owners here at Structural Wear Products in Pitt Meadows, British Columbia. I own the company along with my brother Mike and my father Brian. We've been in business for 4 years now, and collectively we have about 80 years experience in the steel industry. We're a solutions-based company, and we look at the individual needs of all of our customers. We primarily focus on the technical aspect and design aspect of the equipment that we're working with. We look at ways that we can increase the lifespan of equipment. We also look at the ways we can decrease the downtime. We also look at ways that we can help to lighten up equipment by looking at different products, looking at higher yield plate, looking at different design applications. So we look at we take a holistic approach to working with our customers. We found that with the Platinum Cut is that we have a better quality cut, which means that when our customer receives it, that they can actually get it fabricated quicker. They can get it into their fab shop, get it into their robots. They don't spend as much time having to clean up the burning, clean up the cuts, the angularity of the cuts, the smoothness of the cuts. Everything has been fantastic with the Platinum Cut. With the help of the Platinum Cut, we've been able to expand our business significantly. We've approached customers, talked about the quality of cut, and when we show them test pieces, they have been amazed by the smoothness, especially with the bevel head. The bevel head has been amazing for us. The Mashitech team came in, and in under a week, we had a fully operational 10-foot wide, 60-foot long Platinum Cut. We've worked with other companies from Italy to other companies in the US and two or three other plasma table manufacturers around the world. And not only is our customer service better, we get quicker responses, but the customer service that you guys have provided has been absolutely phenomenal. So when somebody comes and asks us what system we use and why we use it, we say Mashitech.